Hi everyone, my name is Suzanne and I'm a Chinese metaphysics master in Hong Kong. Today I'm going to tell you about a Feng Shui Wealth activation that we can do coming up on Wednesday the 13th of July. It's a general wealth activation. It's not just for period nine. And I know the past few weeks I've posted a lot about period nine, Shengqi activation, but this is just a general wealth activation that can help you right here, right now. If you need to usher in a little bit more wealth energies, a little bit more cash flow, then you can use this one. So here is how this goes. Mark your calendars for the 13th of July. And the time you need to implement this water activation is 10:39 p.m. Yeah, so it's a very, very precise time, I know, but try to get the time right. And as always, you do not need to convert the time zones. I know I'm in Hong Kong and you may be somewhere else. It doesn't matter. It's your local time, 13th July at 10:39 p.m. Now, this particular water activation needs to remain in place for 2 weeks. Yeah. So 2 weeks from the 13th of July, don't extend it to 3 weeks. It's not going to make it any better. 2 weeks is plenty. You can remove it even after 1 week if you want, but I would say the best would be 2 weeks. So just leave it in place for 2 weeks, starting on the 13th of July at 10:39 p.m. This is a very, very auspicious date. We have a Hai Ma Wei frame here, as you can see, for those of you who know a little bit about date selection. It's a success day. We've got a lot of Xuan Kung Dagua combinations, and there's a lot of good daily stars as well. So this is a fantastic day to do a wealth activation. Now, what you have to do and where you have to do it. So this would be precisely the South 3 sector of your home. Now, what you do is you stand in the center of your home or at your office. If you want to do this at your office, you can do both. And just check where the South 3 sector is. For those of you who are practitioners, you know exactly what I mean. For those of you who are not familiar with what South 3 means, just check on your compass where the 195 degree range is, plus minus 5 degrees. So anywhere between 190 to 200 degrees. We usually like to use the middle points. 195 degrees would be the best. This is where you place the water feature. And you will get sort of like a pie slice, as you can see here on the slide, and place it, if possible, at the furthest most area of that pie slice. Don't put the water too close to the center, because the center is fairly volatile this year. We don't want to activate it with any water. So just put it as far out as possible in the South 3 sector of your flat. Now, this particular water activation needs to be done not with a fountain. So the previous period 9 activations needed a lot of bubbling water, something that creates a fountain. But this one here, very, very straightforward. You take a bucket of water. Yeah, as you can see here, just a plain bucket of water, and you insert a small water pump or one of these air bubbles. Or these air stones that you can put in an aquarium, so that the water is slightly moving, slightly bubbling. So the water must be moving. If it's still water, it's not going to work. If you just put a table fountain, one of those fountains that you can buy everywhere, and it's called Feng Shui table fountain, they're absolute nonsense. They don't do anything, because you need a substantial amount of water. Anything that's less than 15 or 20 liters is not going to work. It also needs to be open at the top. Yeah, and the opening needs to be fairly wide, which is why I usually use a water bucket. Yes, it's not the most elegant feature, but if you don't want to have an aquarium that's open at the top and that you can move around in your apartment or your flat or your office, then the easiest thing to use is just a plain water bucket that holds at least 15 to 20 liters of water. And then on July 13th, maybe at around 10:30, you place the empty bucket. Yeah, an empty bucket. Place the empty bucket into the South 3 sector. and then you start filling it up with water. You may have to walk back and forth between your kitchen and the bucket or your bathroom and the bucket and start filling it up. This is how feng shui water activation is being done. You don't fill up the water bucket and then filled up, put it in the respective sector. It has to be empty. You fill it up. That's part of the activation. And then you insert one of these air bubble stones or a small water pump, but it should not create a fountain at the top of the water. Just keep the water slightly moving. Yeah. Insert that into the water, and at 10:39, you turn it on. Yeah, so that the water starts moving, and it's a nice gentle move. It shouldn't be too noisy, just gently moving water. And you leave it there for a maximum of 2 weeks. Now, one thing, if you are born in the year of the rooster, then this will not work for you. There will be other dates and I will be posting them, of course, but this particular wealth activation will not work if you are born in the year of the rooster. Now, if you live with someone who is born in the year of the rooster, but you are not, then it will work for you, but not for the other person, and vice versa. Yeah. So if you know that you want to do this activation, maybe your spouse is born in the year of the snake, but you are born in the year of the rooster, but you want to make sure that your spouse is making a little bit more money, then do it anyway. It will benefit him or her, just not you. So anybody born in the year of the rooster, this is not suitable. All right. So I hope this helps. I hope you all understand what you need to do. Leave it there for 2 weeks and then obviously go out and do wealth related activities. This particular activation just brings in opportunities. You then need to grab those opportunities and make the best of it. Make a few phone calls, write sales emails, put yourself out there, go to meetings, do wealth related activities. Yeah, because the opportunities are being drawn in. All you need to do now is act. All right. I hope that you are making the most of this. If you do have any questions, as always, just get in touch with me. My contact details are in the notes below. And please like this video, share this video with anybody who may need a little bit more wealth in their life and who doesn't. And please subscribe to my channel. I'm posting 3 times a week. With any sorts of updates about feng shui, qi men, date selection, baze, what have you. And I will see you soon.